All right, now Charlie and I are in West Virginia, headed back up to Barbersville. Gonna go to the Billy Bob's Wonderland here. We've been a few times. The last time we came was right around Halloween. Most of the show was closed off. The curtains were closed when we came before on most of it. But one weren't sure why it's time. We know why now. They were restoring it. It was in pretty bad shape the last few times we came. But now it's looking a lot better. We're going to head inside and we'll grab something to eat. See what the show looks like. We haven't been in just yet to see what's got going on. They've got a bunch of games, but the one thing that I think's real cool over here, it's for real, real little kids, is the old Billy Bob Ferris wheel. I remember that from Showbiz Pizza when I was a kid. They've got it here. Another cool thing that they've got set up now is the buttons you can push to select the show. They've got that set back up again. That wasn't set up before.
We'll be right out with the selection that you picked.
Well, put a lid on it, man. Just thank him for pushing the button. Put a lid on it, man, and closed our curtains.
Thanks. And I mean that sincerely.
Got a bunch of the posters on the wall. Some of them are parody stuff from 80s movies. And then the Rock-afire Explosion poster there too. And then the animatronics, they've got them arranged a little better. A lot better shape. A lot of them before, they were falling apart or some of them weren't moving. But they've got got them looking much, much better and working really well. I'm sure they don't work perfectly. There was a guy there kind of telling me some of the stuff they weren't doing exactly right, but to me, they looked a lot better. Charlie liked it better, too.
Chosen today, and remember, we do work on tips only, so if you'll just come up and pad Rolf's tip jar here, I'll see the rest of the guys get their share, and
we're not supposed to be trying to get tips from people, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, we do these shows for free. We do whatever show you want us to do for pushing the buttons on the show selector.
Earl, I'm sure they'd be happy to tip us.
Rolf, come on, can it, bruh?
Yeah. Georgia number 2000, Oregon Power Station of Canada, Georgia number 2000.
Pizza, of course, basically Showbiz Pizza. It was real greasy, but it was really good. And Charlie got a few wings there too. He said they were good. I didn't try any of the wings, but we played a few games. We played some air hockey. Gotta play air hockey in a place like this. And then Charlie and I wandered around. He ended up playing some Guitar Hero for just a little bit too. He likes that. That's never been anything that I was any good at, but he likes it. So this time around, we were really impressed. Everything looked really good. Of course, the place itself has always been in fine shape. It's just the animatronics that were rough, but things looked really good this time. The songs were songs they would play instead of just random songs playing kind of in the background. So we'll definitely come back, check things out again down the road, but that's it. We listened to several songs. Let one full song play in this video here too, but there were several that we stuck around for, but that's it. We'll head on down the road, see what else we can get into.